The Achilles tendon is the tendon at the bottom of the heel. It is the body's largest and strongest tendon. It connects your calf muscles, gastrocnemius and soleus, in your lower leg to your heel bone, calcaneus, in your foot. The Achilles tendon is not the same as the ACL tendon. The Achilles tendon is a band of tissue that connects your heel bone to your calf muscles in the back of your leg. The ACL tendon, on the other hand, connects the thigh bone to the shin bone and is positioned in the knee. The Achilles tendon assists you in walking, running, and jumping by lifting your heel off the ground. It connects the plantaris, gastrocnemius, and soleus muscles to the calcaneus, heel bone, via the calcaneal tuberosity. The ACL tendon aids in knee stabilization by limiting rotation and forward to backward motion. The Achilles tendon is more susceptible to overuse injuries like tendonitis or rupture, whereas the ACL tendon is more susceptible to acute injuries like tears or sprains. Overuse or trauma can cause Achilles tendon injury. Achilles tendonitis and Achilles tendinosis are the most common injuries. Achilles tendonitis is a tendon inflammation that produces pain, swelling, and stiffness. Achilles tendinosis is a type of tendon degeneration that produces chronic discomfort, thickness, and weakening. Rest, ice, anti-inflammatory medications, physical therapy, and supportive shoes can help with both disorders. In severe cases, surgery to repair the tendon may be required. Achilles tendon rupture is another possible injury. This is a tear or break in the tendon that produces abrupt and intense pain, swelling, and inability to walk or bend the knee. This injury frequently occurs when the foot is securely planted and the knee suddenly pivots, twists, or overextends. It can also occur if the tendon has been compromised by previous injuries or aging. Achilles tendon rupture typically necessitates surgery to repair the torn ends of the tendon, followed by a lengthy rehabilitation period.